It is a cold day in between classes at Texas Southern University, but in the communication building, it is steaming hot. Students at the communication field are coming together for one day for the Eye of the Tiger, turning this.
And read that while on your way out.
I wish I had, I'm so sorry.
Into this.
They have thousands of pictures and so many videos, and it's all just for TSU students.
Students studying for the different genres of communication, from broadcast journalism to print to RTF and photography, have one common goal, and that is to share their talents.
Hello, my name is Sarnika, student here at Texas Southern University. We're here at the Eye of the Tiger's photo exhibit done by John Tucker's class, photography, of course. Here is one of my pictures that I've done myself. It's actually a good picture before it's been blown up. Super excited to be here. Glad that the faculty and staff had opportunity.
The creative students with the minds of media aren't afraid to show off their creations. From interviewing one student to another and putting their networking skills together, these students are ready for the real world.
This is a great opportunity for all communication students. My name is Channing Briggs for TSU TV.